A cloud arc. That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline. But I bet those Vex punks are also poking too close to the city's internals. Let us hope your technology continues to be resilient. This shift likely means Kallus is attempting a different approach.
Light? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them. Follow those Taken and remove them from the system.
Hey, Guardian. I'm not sure if this is because of the Taken, but I'm starting to get a lot of weird claims from Cloud Arc citizens. Screams, weird voices, nightmares, you name it. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Hopefully, getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will shake all that weirdness out of the system, too. Hopefully.
got to be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form. Just hope it's stable.
Oh, finally.
What? What was that?
Such a fragile space. This will do.
Citizens have been mentioning?
This is far too similar to the nightmares we encountered on the Leviathan. We will need to confront this, but for now we need to locate the access point and stop any attempts to weaken the veil.
This is the access point. Let's get rid of that Taken before it opens a path into the Cloud Arc.
cleared out. Make your way back to the city, Guardian. We must finish our preparations to ensure Kallus' defeat.
This prison in between... It will shatter. But I need